Also late breaking this noon, a teen is under arrest for allegedly shooting at a Jimmy John's delivery driver. Detectives are still searching for another suspect. Investigators tell us it happened after the driver delivered lunch at some apartments on South Kirkman Road. The victim says he was stopped, had a gun pointed at him, and a shot hit him in the chin as he sped away. WESH 2's Greg Fox joins us live. He's at juvenile court in Orlando. Greg, what is this teen facing?
Well, right now, Leroy Brown III, again age 17, is charged with attempted robbery with a firearm and aggravated battery, causing great bodily harm. He's got a hearing that's going to happen here at the Justice Center at 1:30 this afternoon. This all started around 1 o'clock on Monday. Seth Jasicki tells police he was making two deliveries at the City West Apartments when he was approached while sitting in his car by two men. He tells police one had a gun, so he hit the gas to drive away, and that's when shots were fired. He was wounded, but should recover. Police found two sweatshirts and ball caps in the grass about 100 feet from where the shooting took place, and those same items were matched to the two young men spotted on surveillance cameras at a nearby Walmart before the shooting. Brown is the one wearing the lime green shirt that is in that Walmart photo. Police say one of those two men is 17-year-old Leroy Brown, now charged in the shooting. His hearing is in roughly an hour and a half. And again, these charges could be amended. Certainly another suspect on the loose. Orlando police say they're trying to track down that suspect. And according to the police records, they have a pretty good idea where he works, where he lives. So that could be just a matter of hours, if not later today, that they could possibly arrest the second suspect in this Jimmy John's shooting on Monday. Live in Orlando, Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.